we're just gonna walk around our court and show you guys some stuff. Okay, let's get right to it. Okay, so we're just gonna walk around. We're basically just gonna show you guys, like, the court that we live on, and we're just gonna show you guys what's around our court and stuff. Okay, so down here we have a hill. I'll walk down a bit to hill. We like to ride our bikes down it, and we usually play hide and go seek, and that's where, like, we go behind the alleyway back there behind all of our front courthouses. And over here we have this bush that we sometimes hide in. And then my friend's house. And then we go up here and here. I live on the opposite side of this court. And basically, it's a very long court. It goes up. You can see it. It goes very far up. And I go up here, and it shows, like, all of the houses. There's a bunch of trees. And we're just gonna keep walking. I'll show you guys soon. We're gonna get to the entrance of our park that we have. Okay, so we're getting to our entrance of the park. It's right here. Up there, there's swings, two playgrounds, bunch of stuff in there. We don't really go to it anymore. Some people do. They don't really play on the playground a lot. But yeah, just go. Up here, and I can go up here. There's a bunch of houses. A lot of ones in my friend's house. I'm not gonna be showing any addresses. You guys might figure that out. Yeah, you guys might figure out what core I live on. So I'm not gonna be showing any addresses. Anyways, let's go walk up here. So, up here, we have, we're going to get to the part in a second where we're going to get to the other side. This is the side that I do not live on. Like a little entrance to that alleyway, and a little entrance to that alleyway. We'll be getting to that side in a minute. Just keep walking around. We're gonna show that side in a minute. And as we make our way up here, we're gonna cross the street and go to the other side and show you guys our stuff that we like to play on out here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna cross our street and go show you guys the next side. It's basically just like a court tour for anybody that does not already know where I live. So if we go here this way, we're just gonna walk down here, and as we get to the bush, we have to put our stuff on that and sit on that. case you see anything unfamiliar. And yeah, in case of anything unfamiliar, you guys see in my video, just giving you a court tour because. And also, I just want to let you guys know, if you see any creepy stuff in the background of any videos I film, we think sometimes that our house is haunted, our court is haunted, because there's a lot of creepy things that we see on our court a lot of times. We hear creepy things, we see creepy things, just random stuff happens. And here we sled down this hill when it snowed. Recently we sled it there. We did get snow because I live in the U.S. We did get snow today, but it's gone now because it wasn't a lot and it's just cleared up now because it got really sunny. It's about 50 degrees out here right now. It's not really the best, but it's fine because we're used to it. I live in the U.S., that's my country, but I live specifically in Maryland, Baltimore. This is the end. And bye, guys. This was just a video to show you guys around my court and just to show you guys around where I live, just in case you wanted to know. Bye, guys. That was the video. I hope you liked it. Bye for today.